That looks amazing. Hey, Mario.
Oh, sì. Sì, ciao.
Mike.
Mauro, piacere.
Okay. And this is it, the 348 TB.
Questa è una vettura molto bella. È una vettura tenuta benissimo. Colore rosso Ferrari.
Speak a little English?
No, speak English. Zero. Interni beige in pelle, tenuti molto bene.
Yeah, the leather interior. I understand. See, some of it now, I understand.
Yeah, it's got that famous Ferrari H-gate.
Sì, e climatizzatore.
Yeah, that's it.
Chilometri 78.000.
78,000 kilometers, just under 50,000 miles.
Mm. Shall we have a look at the engine?
Certo, guarda. Ecco il motore.
Look at that. That looks very nice.
8 cilindri.
Yeah.
3.400. Il motore non ha problemi di nessun genere. Scarico acciaio.
Yeah, sports exhaust. Yeah, that's that would have been very expensive on this car.
Molto bello.
That's a sports exhaust. That works.
Yeah, it's a lovely car. I mean, I can see as I walk round it, there's a few things. There's a couple of marks on it at the front and back.
Sì, qualche anno, qualche segno.
I mean, the car is 25 years old, so you've got to expect that. I mean, I've seen better, but it's a very good-looking car, and it sounds amazing. Is there any chance I can take
certo.
It for a test drive?
Certo.
Yes?
No problem.
Thank you. Now, this is one of those lifetime experiences. Driving a Ferrari. This car is 348. The engine is a 3.4-litre V8, produces 300 brake horsepower. A first-hand experience of this engine tells me that every single one of those prancing ponies has just had a really good breakfast and they're very happy. Top speed, 170 miles an hour. It's how it delivers that power that really gets you in one of these, because it feels like this. Oh, it's just mesmerizing, mesmerizing this car. Everything works. The steering is precise. It's almost telekinetic. I'm thinking where I want to go, and the car appears there. The steering response, the brakes, the suspension, the gearbox, everything in this car is just absolutely spot on. So, do I want this car? Oh my goodness, do I want this Ferrari? This 348 would be the perfect reward for the hard work of trading cars all over the world. I've built up this incredible kitty to go and buy myself a proper supercar. But is it enough? I don't know. You know, if this guy holds out for the price that he wants, I'm just not going to get the car. After all these deals, this could be my toughest deal yet.
Come va?
Yeah, very good. The gearbox is strong. The engine, superb. There's a few things on the bodywork, you know, scuff here and there, little mark. For a 25-year-old car, it's not bad. It just comes down to price.
36,000 euro.
Yeah, 36,000 euros, nearly $50,000. That ain't gonna do it for me. It's too high. It's too high. We need to come down. 32,000 euros, which is $44,800.
Poco. Devo pensarci. Troppo poco.
What's the best price you can do?
Posso arrivare massimo 34,000.
That's I haven't got enough money. That's 46,000 dollars. I just haven't got that money. I haven't got enough money. Ti prego. I'm begging you. Ti prego. You know, I want this car. 32,000 euros. It's a lot of cash. $44,800. Yes?
Okay. Yes.
I just bought myself a Ferrari. Yes. Unbelievable.
Allora, oggi ho venduto questa fantastica Ferrari 348 a un prezzo inferiore a quello che volevo realizzare, ma sono contentissimo comunque di averla venduta, perché l'ho venduta a Mike e la cosa mi fa molto piacere.
The deal just went fantastically. When I started off this journey, I never thought I'd be buying myself a 348 Ferrari, and I did. Mauro was a tough customer as well. I didn't think he was going to come down to my price, but it was one of the toughest deals I've ever put together. And in the end, I got myself the car for the right price. I can't believe it. I've done the deal, and there's one person I can't wait to show this car off to, and that's Dario.
Wow!
Yeah.
348 Ferrari.
I did it.
Your red V8.
That's what I wanted.
Engine in the back.
That's what I wanted.
The car looks perfect.
It's been an emotional and incredible journey. And I couldn't have got through it without some of your help and guidance. And look at the end result. I got this. I can't thank you enough. You know, it's been
a big pleasure for me.
It's been fantastic. And let's hope we keep in touch.
But for sure. Dear my friend, it was a pleasure. And I hope to see you soon. Ciao.
Ciao. 6 countries, 17 trades, from a Ford Falcon to a Ferrari 348.